The launcher mechanism is useful for projectile-based traps. The system has two parts, a projectile component and a launcher component. Launcher determines the frequency, speed, and type of the projectiles. It needs one or more projectile prefabs to instantiate, using object pooling. Note that the launcher always shoots in the local forward direction. Let's assemble a projectile trap from scratch. First, drag and drop a launch slot and a projectile onto the scene. Then, add the projectile script and save it as a prefab. Next, let's create our launcher. Add the launcher script component and set some parameters. Force is the speed of which the projectile will be launched. Next, distance is the distance the projectile travels before it disappears. You can set the ammunition to 0 if you want unlimited projectiles, or set a number to be finite. Projectiles can stick to a surface on collision. For example, arrows can stick to a character. Pool size is the total number of projectiles used and recycled after they disappeared. If you have one projectile type, you can set this to a low number. Last, connect the projectile to the launcher, and set up a trap component to control the launch events. Let's try it out. In this case, the projectile's rotation was created with a simple keyframe animation. You can change the launcher parameters in play mode to suit your needs.